Hello, fellow lovers of beauty. I pray that today finds you all in the best of health, wealth, and strength. Jumping right in with today's decor install. Getting started with my decor install, I am starting with my breakfast nook. I wanted to get a quick clean of the table, and I'm using simply a cloth for clean and vinegar. And I tend to use vinegar for all glass tabletop clean in my home. I created the floral centerpiece from two bushes of roses that I had purchased at Hobby Lobby years ago. And I also added a green bush of stems in order to give it a larger, more flamboyant look. I wanted to go ahead and apply gold here at the table just to keep the gold push moving around the kitchen. And these are simply some placemats that I've had for years. My flatware as well, I've had for years. I purchased this flatware. Actually, I purchased this anew. I purchased it from Home Goods recently, and I absolutely love them. My stemware I purchased years ago, and they are also from Home Goods. Moving on to my coffee bar, I purchased this cake plate from Ross. My coffee cups I've had for years, and you guys have probably seen in some of my decor videos. I typically have live greenery at the coffee bar. Greenery tends to grow very well in my kitchen space because we get so much light into that area. I have no issue growing my live plants there, but I wanted a different look for this space, so I decided to go with faux greenery for this decor install. Again, wanting to keep with the white and gold push throughout the kitchen, I made sure to do a thorough application of such here at the coffee bar. Purchased these beautiful containers from Home Goods as well. no new purchases for the decor install in this space. I simply shopped what I had in my home. For my island, this was a hard decision as far as the decor install, but I found some great pieces at Home Goods that really solidified my decor decision. First, starting with this beautiful tray. I absolutely lucked out when I found this. Absolutely gorgeous, and within minutes of shopping, I found these two beautiful candle holders that matched it perfectly. They are a different pattern for each, all three pieces. There's a different pattern, but they absolutely look like they belong together. So I really lucked out to come across these three. Absolutely happy with this shopping find. I really wanted to sit a bottle of wine on the tray in addition to my aerator. However, I just could not find a bottle that looked nice, nor did I feel my decanter looked nice on there with it. So I just decided to go with this bottle of champagne, and it turned out to fit very well, especially being that it has the gold at the bottle. All right, all done. I'm giving you guys a quick peruse of the before, and I am so super happy with the decor install, with the white bright. I just am super happy. I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys get some inspiration. Thank you. All right, guys, I hope you've enjoyed. I hope you've gotten some inspiration. I thank you for taking this time out of your day to spend with me. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. And as always, continued blessings to you all. Bye-bye, guys.